Spent almost $700 fucking dollars, and these people are telling me that I have blood. The way the blood was like I had AIDS or something. So I'm scraping the blood off of almost a $200 TV that was broken as fuck.
Knows anything AIDS?
And I told them I had the Geek Squad come last night, $75. Hold it, please. I go strip tomorrow night and buy 10 TVs. That's not my share. Look at white. If it was blood, it was white.
It was probably from.
Well, it's because we had to get cut up. Look, she said all the TVs come like this, with all the tape around every single corner. Yeah. No, they don't. They never have. Tape around every single corner. They've never come like that. I never have. There's your TV. Hope you have great sales to another customer that might buy it. I'm done, dude. I'm done. Don't buy nothing from here anymore, dog. Don't buy nothing from me anymore. Jess, what are you looking at?